Let's do gaming army. Alright, I have my keyboard. Alright, let's play some more Starlit Adventures. I bet you. We need to get the final star. Not gonna get me. No. Awesome. First star. Whoops. Oh no. I just got a little spike up my butt. That's really it. Nothing personal. Bye bye. Nothing too bad. Yeah. Woo! I'm out of here. Okay. Wait. Now! Oh, stop! Thank you. Swim. Swim. Swim! Oh wait, can I fly in the water? Wait, what? Are you serious right now? I'm waterproof! Ha! Super scenic! Dang, that's all 3 stars. Then that means we have to go for the final level. I hate that level. I can never beat it. All right. Yes. Give me all the delicious treasure. Continue. All right, let's do this.
All right,
we have to do this. Game's making us do this. Alright, straight off the bat, let's go. Let's go, flashy controller, go. Hey, guess what?
Squeak!
Easy! Alright, cool. Thank you. Sorry. You didn't even see me. Squish. Wait for him. Squish. All right, cool. No! I guess not. I just touched his head. Touch! Good luck! Super scenic time is every time. Sorry, my sister. The boss time. Woo! Okay, it's gonna shoot in the... Nope. Nope, not gonna touch me. Woo! He almost got me. Nope. Yes! Take that! My heart's pounding. I never thought I would do it. Oh my god. Can we just take a moment? That fish just... Ha! Wait, if I fly, I'm literally immune. What's the point of a diver costume? I literally have one. Okay, I can only fly for so long. I see how it is. I thought I would never get past that level, but I did. Ah! Well, it looks like the series is definitely going to continue now. No more stress to go through me. Okay, first of all, we have to kill that fish. I can't believe one stupid little fish can scare me that bad. They're like, ah! It's not even, this game ain't even close to a horror game and I'm screaming. God. Well, I'm just a kid. Oh, dang. I think I was supposed to leak the water on him. Ha! You get none. And I am immune to the water. Oh, no, I'm not. Wait. Oh, I am. As long as I'm flying. Oh, yeah. Woo! Oh, I didn't get the special plant. That's okay. Who needs it? Not me. Sure. Ha! Too stupid. He's too stupid. Sorry. Are you trying to make me not? Oh, wait. Dial it back. Oh, I see now. I need to do... Get back here, Star. Get back here. Thank you. Oh, cool. My clock. Eh. A few worthless pennies. But we're literally gonna get a pot of gold. Yes. Yes! We did it. Alright. One more level and then we'll be done for today's episode. Yas. Yas. Bonus level! Woo! Let's do this! This one! Nothing, of course. Always, nothing. Yes! Level 28! Alright, let's go for number... Ooh, time is time. Oh, you can throw bubbles? You can be a bubble? Is that flying? I actually want to see if you can actually be resistant. Oh, so the diver suit, you actually... Oh, no, the fish. Oh, I'm definitely not going to test it on you. Wait, can he? Okay, he just... Okay, all he did was... Boop! All he did was... Boop! Which touched me. Which ain't that bad. Still though, fish, I hate you for what you did. No! Oh! Oh, what? Oh, it's like the dragon! So let's see, am I immune? Nope, not immune. Okay, so it ain't a shield. So I'm just... Oh! You fly! It's flying! Alright, we have to actually test if that actually is flying. Sorry! He's so tiny now! Let's see if this is flying. It is! Of course it is. Really? That's good. Shoot him again to kill him. Ha! Okay, we literally gotta be careful. Jump! No! Yup, gonna get me today, fishy! Wait, I wonder if they're resistant. No! No! Just way too powerful. Please come to me. Yeah. What the heck? No! Oh, wait. He can fly. What am I so worried about? I don't know, everything. Do I push that? Yes, I do. Oh! Oh, wait. Oh, the bubbles can actually pop it. Ah! Oh, right, okay. So, yeah, let's be careful for that. It's really slow, not on no land. Okay, we gotta fly. We gotta fly. No, no! How do you do that? How do you even do that? Oh, wait. Dirt. Yeah. Oh, that is so cool. Spinny, roundy. Oh my goodness, how many of you guys? I think we get it, you guys are awesome. But don't care, okay? Sorry. Just gonna bunk you on the head right there. Yes! Yeah. It's gonna be a lot of water to drain. Good luck with that. So why did it throw a bubble? For a second, I thought it was the unicorns. Boom, boy. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for joining me on this adventure. It's been a fun time. Anyways, we gotta open this up. Open. I'm pretty sure we literally just got everything. Oh, wait, no, we got some stuff. Dope. And achievements. Boom!